Yeah. I think too many people had to ride Amtrak if it was going that speed. Okay, go ahead.